MS Dhoni turns producer. A biopic on the legendary hockey player Dhyan Chand was announced last year by none other than Karan Johar. But as far as the development is concerned, nothing much has happened till date. The buzz now is that Varun Dhawan, who had once turned down the director of the film Rohit Veth's offer, will be doing the film. An interesting development in the film is that cricketer MS Dhoni has acquired the rights of the film and might produce it. It is still not clear whether Karan will be co-producing the film, but Rohit is very much directing the film with Varun. The film came with its share of troubles too. Firstly, Varun Dhawan initially turned down the offer, and then both Karan and Varun did not want Rohit Veth to direct the film. But they could not cut him off as he had the legal rights. However, Johar was not too happy with the script as well. Now Rohit's National Award win has reportedly caused a change of heart among makers, who are contemplating to go ahead with the project. Veth has reworked the script. So how much are you guys excited with this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such cricket updates, please subscribe our channel Cricket Fan Club.